coronavirus and pandemic. Those are the words we hear every single day since March 2020 in Russia. The virus has influenced all of us. The thing is that we, the teenagers, have become absolutely different people. So the future of our world has changed as well. Young people are going to build future reality as adults do it now. All of the Russian students were moved to an online studying. Needless to say, it was a rough year for all of us. I mean, a lot of my friends were struggling with a little depressive mood. They were missing their friends and teachers. So did I. Now it is becoming easier, but sometimes we still start remembering thing called a life before COVID. Talking about March, the only way we could see each other was an online class in Zoom. That's it. I guess the worst thing was that we couldn't share our love in real life. We were deprived of an ability to give hugs and kisses to the people we love the most. The message I'm trying to tell all of the people is not to forgive that we are living our best life, whatever we are going through. Don't stop looking for happiness, don't stop looking for something new, and never stop looking for different ways to share your love and express your real emotions. We all need to understand that the future is bright, colorful, and incredibly amazing. Stay safe. Wish you all the best.